The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine gun and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. I'm close, but just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now. lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils. So this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Welcome. Welcome.
Thank you.
It's a strange thing. Sisters alive again at the same time. Me wishing I didn't remember my past. Anna searching constantly for hers. All this time I've kept her searching, kept her away from desire. Fortunately for those of us in need, Clovis left plenty behind. You brought the key?
Everything we're looking for is in there.
Clovis was a man so obsessed with legacy, he recorded practically everything he did, including every body he left buried in our family's past. History loves referring to his kind as great men, remembering their successes while ignoring the atrocities committed to get there. Make no mistake, Clovis was ambitious, ruthless, a tyrant. That knowledge is why I've kept Anna searching. She's not ready to hear about any of it. Or even about me, for that matter. We're not here to learn who Clovis was, either. Only to gain what he found experimenting with the darkness. Stasis. If we're lucky, this journal is our key to unlocking its greater potential. We'll have answers once I can decrypt it further. Thank you for your help. When I know more, you'll know more. Turns out Clovis's journal is fairly encrypted, and I'm unable to bypass most of it. Probably to keep it away from... well...
You know, some days it feels like we'll never wipe out the Hive. The hordes just keep coming. Other days, I can't help but feel hopeful with each new guardian I meet. Today, it's the latter. These newbies can teach us a thing or two.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but Drifter was right. For better or worse, plenty of Guardians will be drawn to Stasis. They'll need guidance, too. Thank you.
Empire grows cunning in defeat. Hoarding glimmer grants them much-needed leverage. They must fail in this tomb. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.